New at 6:30 tonight, a Henderson man is facing several charges tonight after officers report finding several pounds of marijuana and a stolen gun in his apartment. Police served a search warrant this morning at the home of Quashawn Kennedy. There they say they found over 4 pounds of marijuana, ecstasy pills, and a stolen AR-15 rifle. Kennedy was arrested and taken to the Henderson County Jail. He's being held tonight without bond.